let's play a beautiful piece of music that uses the G major scale. This is the Ode to Joy. Be sure to use beautiful long bows and legato, and notice the tie in measure 12. These are two quarter notes that have a slur across them that goes over the bar line. This may look a little bit confusing, but the note has the same value as a half note. Here's the Ode to Joy. 1, 2, 3, 4.